Polo Shirt Makeover, enhance with laser cut breathable holes. We use a Redshift laser cutter for this DIY project. Lay the polo shirt flat on the working table. Smooth out any wrinkles to ensure accurate hole placement. Position the shirt under the laser cutter's focusing lens. Load your design into the laser cutter's software and align it with the shirt. Make sure to adjust the laser settings based on the fabric type and thickness. Before proceeding with the full design, it's a good idea to perform a test cut on a scrap piece of fabric. This will help you fine-tune the laser settings and ensure the desired hole size and quality. Once you're satisfied with the test cut, proceed to cut the ventilation holes according to your design. The laser will precisely cut through the fabric, creating neat and uniform holes. Adding breathable holes to a polo shirt with a laser is an exciting and creative project. With the right tools and precautions, you can achieve a functional and stylish results. Laser technology provides a precise way to create small holes that allow air circulation, enhancing the comfort and breathability of the shirt. Absolutely, laser technology allows for a wide range of possibilities when it comes to creating holes of various shapes, arrangements, and sizes. Using a laser cutter, you can achieve precise and intricate hole designs on different materials, including fabrics like polo shirts. Whether you're aiming for a specific pattern, a logo, or simply a decorative arrangement, laser cutting offers the flexibility to bring your ideas to life. Your DIY laser perforated polo shirt is now ready to wear. The added ventilation holes not only enhance the shirt's breathability but also give it a unique and personalized touch. Welcome to contact us for a quote on Redshift laser machine.